from. You're the most beautiful girl that I ever seen.
I live in the street. I heard something very beautiful music makes my heart charm. Just that beautiful music that came from your lyre. You really amaze me, not only me, but also my heart. You make me complete.
What do you mean? Are you already love me?
Yes, ORPHEUS.
Do you love this girl forever?
Yes,
I do. Eurydice, do you love this ORPHEUS forever and ever?
Yes, I do.
No. You may now kiss the bride.
ORPHEUS, can I go there?
Okay, just take care, okay?
Thank you.
What happened?
The poisonous snake bit me. ORPHEUS.
Eurydice. No. No. My own sister is dead. I will follow my orders until one.
No mortal must have been there. But I must try to bring back my beloved Eurydice. I will jump for symphony and head with my music and Eurydice. Please let me do this. Take back my wife. I'm not going to be happy anymore if he is not here by my side.
Oh, please, my heaven, let Eurydice be reunited with ORPHEUS. My heart was gently touched with the song that he played.
God. I too feel the sadness of ORPHEUS. I cannot refuse him just to hear that beautiful music. Thank you for approval that you gave to recover my wife to the underworld.
Wait! Eurydice is yours to take back on Earth in one condition.
What is that?
She must follow you and you must not look back at her until you are Earth again.
I will.
and I'm forever grateful. I can see the daylight again. We are almost there. We'll be happy again.
Sorry, Eurydice.
Sama, buhay ko'y kumpleto na. Tuwing nandito ka sa tabi ko, oh, aking giliw. Di pa din ako makapaniwala na ang dati kong pangarap ay katotohanan na. Ikaw ang